Hello, and welcome, bitches.
I don't know
whatever the fuck you're gonna fucking call this.
I don't know if you can cuss on there, though. Can you cuss on YouTube?
I can fucking cuss wherever the fuck I want. This is America. I'm pretty sure I woke up this morning, and I looked, and I was like, this is fucking America.
I'm pretty sure they can do something about that cussing, though.
No, I look on there, fucking people cussing all the time. You see the Warcraft kid, you fucking asshole.
Oh.
Then he stuffed a remote up his asshole.
Yes, that was very fucked up.
Yeah, well, I can cuss all I want. This is America. Like, if we were in China, I'd be like, doom, ta, ta, pow, and fucking some asshole break down the door right there and fucking shove shit up my ass. I've seen it. Fucking every Asian porn I watch, some girl's like doing something wrong and they like break in and gang rape her. Or fucking bukkake on her face.
Dude, I don't know if we can put this out here. Like, this is the way it's going already. It's pretty extreme
right now. Extreme. Bukkake. Every time I fucking click a bukkake on YouPorn, I just end up getting rickrolled. Fucking
I like it. I like it. Drink. I think we should do something like drinking every time you hear something.
Every time I'm nuts, itch.
No, because that's like you got herpes or something. Herpes, what would it be?
Herpagonosyphilis.
I got
crabs. No, I got them from a toilet seat. That's what I told my wife. I was like, no, it's a fucking toilet seat. It wasn't that fucking Beijing hooker fucking getting inside.
Beijing hooker.
I should have had no panties on, goddammit. I thought I was just going for a handy. She fucking get on my back. My back hair got crabs. It migrated down to my asshole where it was warm. They're like, fuck this shit, south for the winter, motherfucker.
South for the winter. That is nice.
Yeah, you ever wipe your asshole, look at a piece of toilet paper, see the motherfucker do the wave?
I don't know about all that, man. This is getting out of hand.